Have you ever met a shaman? I did. I was 7 years old. And since then, I've been intrigued and fascinated about the legends, the misconceptions, the stories about shaman. Just what is shamanism all about? Altered states of consciousness. The shamanic trance. The stages of trance. Ecstasy. What happens when the soul is lost? And soul retrieval. Shamanism, what it's all about.